I'm headed to Divinity Church. Riddler won't give up Alfred. His pride won't let him.
You'll break his spirit, sir. I've every confidence.
Unexamined life is not worth living, Detective. And I've been wondering why I let you aggravate me so. You're a cheat and a liar. A dressed-up strong man playing with expensive toys. World's greatest detective. Ha! And everyone from Gotham to Star City believes it. I cannot abide a fraud detective, a dilettante masquerading amongst his intellectual betters, stealing every last scrap of appreciation, dignity, and respect. Welcome, Detective, to the drain I'm going to figuratively and quite possibly literally flush you down. The goal of this aquatic examination could not be simpler, Detective. Lower the water, like so. Before that, however, it's time for a riddle. Riddle me this, Detective. What do bats do when they're at home? Said inclination that has kept you alive so long? Don't leave me hanging, Detective. The answer is right above your nose. Might be lower, but you're still out of your depth. look at you, Detective. Hanging there in that hideous machine like a particularly ugly chandelier. The suspense is killing me, Detective. Perhaps it will kill you too. Detective, you must avoid the rotating spiky blades of death. No, Detective. If I'd rigged that grapple point to detach, you could be dead in a moment. But where would the satisfaction be in that? You will be your own downfall, Detective. I have no doubt. Why, the water is almost as low as Catwoman's chances of freedom. Why don't you celebrate with my friends? I wanted you to destroy the robots. I did. It's all part of my immaculately constructed master plan. So there! Don't think I haven't been tempted by a cheap trick and a quick death, Detective. But no, I will beat you fairly. I will let you test yourself against me and laugh as you fall short. Struggling, Detective? I'm afraid you're running several minutes behind my projections. Ah! This is why my projections were off. I'd failed to consider both your incompetence and your stupidity as two distinct variables. Apologies, Detective. I will recalculate post-haste. Incompetence in carrying out said inclination that has kept you alive so long? Barely keeping up to the precise degree my equations predict. Careful on your way out. Between perfectly designed and unfair death trap really comes down to user error. Thank you.
Hey, Eddie, can't we play a different game? This one's getting old.
Good luck, Catwoman. Given Batman's limited intelligence, I'm afraid you're going to need it.
Here's hoping Eddie hasn't started cheating. And they say black cats are bad luck.
Another key. Well done. Of course, you'll lose all 9 lives in an instant should I push this detonator.
Another door unlocked. What a surprise.
Catwoman, this evening is not about you. Wait for Batman. I have always been the smartest man in the room, Detective, forced to endure the suspicions and mockery of those whose meager mental faculties prohibited them from appreciating that fact. And then you appear in Gotham, dressing up your cognitive capabilities, marginally superior as they are to that of the average hoodlum, in the guise of a crusading hero. And oh, how the people's wounds. To the orphanage, hero! It's time to rejoin Catwoman for another trial.